Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this!
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Did she?
Not yet.
This is a nightmare.
Not a trick.
Wait, let me see.
What did she do?
Can you tell us anything? Okay. What they look like?
I'm not telling you
that. These rebels. Nobody else is going to. There's no way to get
in. I'm sorry, sir. We should
get what the hell happened in there. It's
like how. The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
nothing but death in there.
No. Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
No, please go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Thank you.
Okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed. It's a pass card. Damn it.
something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now! I can't! I can't!
The other side. For the console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Yeah.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.